my dear student, class 9. Now today I am going to discuss about the lesson 4, A Day in the Zoo, written by Gerald Darrow. So today's class I am just going to discuss about the author and the substance and the part 1 of this story. Till this. So please do that all word notes first. These are the words I have written here. And next, you just try to find the meaning when I am giving the proper descriptions of this story. তাহলে যে ব্যাপারটা হলো যে এ ডে ইন দ্য জু, এবার কিন্তু তোমাদেরকে প্র্যাকটিস করতে হবে ইন ইংলিশ ওয়ে, মিনস ডিসক্রিপশন ইন ইংলিশ, আদারওয়াইজ ইটস নেভার বিন পসিবল টু লার্ন দ্য ল্যাঙ্গুয়েজ প্রপারলি. সো হু ইজ জেনারেল জেরাল্ড ডারো? ফার্স্ট, জেরাল্ড ম্যালকম ডারো, দ্য ফুল নেম ইজ জেরাল্ড ম্যালকম ডারো. 1925, হি ওয়াজ বর্ন 1925 in Britain, in English, in England, and actually he was a zookeeper, conservationist and author. One way, he was the protector of the zoo, he was the lover of the animals. Other way, he was the preservation of the all animals. He actually protect the right of the animals in this earth. He given us the message that all animals have the right to get life, to continue the life in this earth. That's why he founded what is now called the Darro Wildlife Conservation Trust and the Jersey Zoo, now Darro Wildlife Park, on the Channel Island of Jersey in 1958. How this actually show you how much interested he was. How much enthusiastic he was. He given his idea and set up a wildlife zoo, that is Darro Wildlife Conservation Trust. Finally, it was turned into the name, or it a naam hoy, Jersey Zoo. It was well noted. And you know, it's given a popularity in the whole world. On the Channel Island of Jersey in 1958, তাহলে দেখো, হি ওয়াজ পারহাপস বেস্ট রিমেম্বার্ড ফর রাইটিং এ নাম্বার অফ বুকস, দ্যাট ইজ 37 বুকস হি হ্যাজ রিটেন ইন হিজ ওভার লাইফ টাইম অ্যাবাউট দ্য অ্যানিমলস. দিস ইজ অ্যাকচুয়ালি টেকন ফ্রম দ্য ম্যানেজেরিয়া ম্যানর. ইটস আ গ্রেট বুকস অ্যাবাউট দ্য লাইফ অফ দ্য জু. সো এখান থেকে তোমাদের দুটো কোশ্চেন আসতে পারে, হু ইজ জেরাল্ড ডারো, হোয়াট ইজ দ্য ফুল নেম অফ ম্যালকম ডারো, জেরাল্ড ডারো, হোয়াট ইজ দ্য লাইফ স্প্যান অফ জেরাল্ড ডারো, অ্যান্ড ওয়ান থিং ইজ মোর ইম্পর্টেন্ট হিয়ার, দ্যাট ওয়াই হি ওয়াজ ইন্টারেস্টেড টু সেট আপ এ ওয়াইল্ড লাইফ জু, মিন্স দ্য ওয়াইল্ড লাইফ পার্ক. ফাইনালি, ওয়ার ফ্রম দ্য প্রেজেন্ট টেক্সট হ্যাজ টেকন? The present text has taken from Manageria Manor by Gerald Darro, where the author talks about how set up his own zoo in Jersey, helped by a team dedicated to the cause of the animals. Means a few peoples are also interested to protect the right of the animals, and they set up this zoo. A zoo ta toiri korar pechone kichu lokero hat chilo, jara actually wildlife lover. যারা চাইতো যে ওয়াইল্ড লাইফেরও এটা পৃথিবী, ইট ইজ আ পার্ট অফ দেম. দ্য এক্সট্রাক্ট ডিসক্রাইবস আ টিপিক্যাল ডে ইন দ্য জু অ্যান্ড দ্য এক্সপিরিয়েন্স অফ দ্য জু ওয়ার্কার অ্যান্ড অফার্স আস অ্যান ইন্টারেস্টিং ইনসাইডার্স ভিউ অফ দ্য জু. সো ইটস গিভেন আস আ রিয়েল স্টোরি অ্যাবাউট দ্য জু কিপার, অ্যাবাউট দ্য জু অ্যানিমলস ওয়েন উই আর নট দেয়ার. Actually, we are the viewers and we are normally going to the zoo in the due time. And what we have seen different kinds of tricks and play of the animals. But what have behind this, how the people's actually nurturing them properly, what actually happened there, that was described in the story. So let's start. It is one thing to visit a Jew in the ordinary member of the public. It is quite another thing to own a Jew and live in it. It certainly enables you to rush out to any hour of the day or night to observe the animals. It also means you are on duty 24 hours a day. So, Gerald Darwell actually want to acquaintance you. তোমাদের কাছে পরিচয় ঘটাতে চেয়েছে that how the zookeepers to zoo peoples to animals are really work hard just to give you the fresh and you know great entertainment in the morning. So ordinarily member, ordinary zoo peoples and normally zoo watcher or you know the viewers are entering in the morning. But it's quite another thing to the zoo and live in it. Jara ekhane bas kore, jara ekhane thake, that's a different life. It certainly enables, it's nischit, it will give you the real ideology. Enables, it's provoke you to realize the sense about the animals, about the peoples. It is the reality. What is the reality? The reality is, you are now rush out any hour of the day but or night to observe them. But it also means you are in the duty 24 hours a day. But peoples who are there, they are actually living, they are actually passing the days 24 hours. The average Jew day begins just before dawn. The sky will be slightly tinged with yellow when you are awakened by the bird song. This is the difference. At the beginning of the early morning, that is dawn, Bhurvela, that is the start of the Jew peoples, Jew animals also. And their sleeping actually had broken with the song of the birds. They were rose up, awakened. You can hear a robin singing, you hear the rich, fruity, slightly hoarse cries of the terracos and a joyful blackbird. These are the descriptions what you can imagine. You can imagine what happened in the early morning inside the zoo. You will hear the different kinds of sound, different kinds of singing of the birds, like hoarse cries, you know, corcos, rough voice of the turacos. Turacos is a kind of bird, actually belong to the South Africa. And a joyful blackbird. As the last of its song dies, the white-headed thrush burst into the excited cry. So nothing would be stopped. After the hoarse cry of turacos, when it is stopped, now the white-headed thrush burst into the excited cry. He is now starting a excited sound, loud sound, which will attract him. Looking out into the courtyard, on the velvet green lawns, you can see earnest group of peahens searching the dewy grass. Besides all, if you want to the courtyard, you will realize what is the truth there. You will realize what is the truth there. The truth is that the peoples are, the peahens are searching their prey on the dewy grass. A male peahen is dancing, his burnished trail raised like a fountain in the sunlight. This is a very important description. A peahen was dancing, Mayur Nache, and a burnished tail is now glazing tail. It looks like a fountain, a spring in the mountain and falling the sunlight. Surjer Alote Jokon একটা ঝর্ণার মধ্যে দিয়ে পড়ে, ইটস লাইক দ্যাট দ্য পিহেন্স ডান্সিং। তো এখানের মধ্যে তোমরা কতগুলো কোশ্চেন তোমরা লিখতে পারো, যে ওয়েন ডিড দ্য জু কিপার্স ডে স্টার্ট। নাম্বার টু, হোয়াট আর দ্য বার্ডস অ্যাক্টিভিটি ইন দ্য আর্লি মর্নিং, হাউ do the peahens look like? At 8 o'clock, the Jew staff arrives. Now this is In the early morning, the animals are doing their own activities, birds are doing their own activities. At 8 o'clock, the Jew staff arrives. You can hear them shout greetings to each other. Sounds meet their buckets and brushes are here. You go out into the cool, fresh morning to see if all is right in the Jew. Now at 8 o'clock, actually the start of the work by the Jew worker. And they were actually greetings, they were sharing their welcome with different words and making the sounds with the buckets, brushes, which are most important things to clean the Jew properly. You go out into the cool, fresh morning to see if all is right with the Jew. Means if you are interested, you may go there and you will see that how cool and calm the Jew is and how the peoples are responsibly doing the job for your visiting. The monkeys and other animals live in the long two-storied granite house. Here you find a lot of activity. The gorillas have been let out of their cages while the cages are cleaned. They gallop about on the floor with the high spirits of children just out of the school. Now the monkeys are the most talkative and active on that time. They are actually jumping from one to another. They are showing more activity. And besides the gorilla, gorillas are also like that. They let out the cages. They are also way out of the cage. And the cages are cleaned on that time because the people, the zookeepers are ready to clean the cages. They gallop about on the floor with the high spirits of children just out of school. Means how they are looking on the time when the zookeepers are ready to clean the zoo. They are like the school children after the closing day, after just, off the class. They gallop about, they were running about. And what did they do? They tried to wrench the electric heaters from their sockets or break the fluorescent lights. These are the normal naughty works what they have done. What is this? Now someone tried to broke the fluorescent lights. Jigulo ujjwal alodaya amaderke dazzling light then. Fluorescent lights. And someone actually wrench. Dumde mutre, they are trying to twist the electric heater, electric socket. Inside the gorilla's cage, Mike, plump and ever smiling, is busy along with Jeremy. They sweep up the mess on the floor and scatter fresh white sawdust. In Amglamunaragi, Mike, plump and ever smiling, that is along with the Jeremy. The gorilla cages are normally is totally damp with their bathrooms, and in that sense, they scattered the sawdust. Kathir guru tara chodiye da fresh white sawdust because it's so clean and it soaked the water from there. They sweep up the mess on the floor and they scatter fresh white sawdust. Everything's the assure you is all right. Means they did their level best to keep the Jew, to keep the cage properly clean and neat for their living. All the animals excited and eager at the start of the new day bustle about the cages, atom the black salivies, ape clings to the wire, baring his teeth at you ingredients. So one thing is important here. The animals also are really interested, really excited to show their activity in the new day. And ultimately, they bustle about the cages. They are now going forward from one side to another. They are really excited from jumping from one side to another side. Atom the black alibis. Who is Atom? Let us ask. Is a black alibis F. Here we go. এক ধরনের এপ অর্থাৎ এক ধরনের বানর, দ্য বিয়ারিং ইজ টিথ এন্ড ইউ আর গ্রেটিংস, মিনস ইট ওপেন্স ইজ টিথ open bearing, and he is greeting to you all. এখান থেকে আমার কি কি question আসছে? এখান থেকে আসছে the when the Jew stops do arrive there. Number two, question এখানে আসবে what how did the animals behave after the Jew keepers entering there? What did the gorilla and the monkeys are doing there? Who is Adam? What did the Adam? What did the zookeepers means? What did the zookeepers means? Ekhane naam gulo dekho. Mike and Jeremy do. So that's all my dear students. I think you have realized what I am actually want from you. Write the summary, do the question answer, and also do that questions. Thank you very much for watching this channel.